Drought can be devastating. It can ravage agriculture and the environment and impact both villages and cities. It can lead to disaster. It can affect an entire region. Southeast Asia has endured two severe droughts in the last 5 years, impacting about 70% of the region's land area and 60% of its people. Up to one quarter of the region's population live in a drought hotspot. With climate change on track to create a warmer world, more droughts like these are on the horizon. We need to be ready for the dry years ahead. Working with the United Nations Economic and Social Commission for Asia and the Pacific, ASEAN is preparing against this intensifying threat of drought. A joint ESCAP and ASEAN report, Ready for the Dry Years, recommends that Southeast Asian policymakers build resilience to drought by focusing on three key policy areas. 1. Reduce and prevent droughts from occurring. 2. Prepare and respond to droughts when they happen. And 3. Restore and recover after a drought has passed. Of course, Southeast Asia is currently besieged by another crisis, the COVID-19 pandemic. But drought adaptation strategies can underpin and reinforce many COVID-19 recovery plans. The world is warming, the climate is changing, and the incidence and severity of drought will increase in the future. ASEAN members must build collective, adaptive, and long-term drought policies to meet this challenge. Together, we can be ready for the dry years.